Welcome to today's video. Jeremy Lin is an American professional basketball player for the Atlanta Hawks of the National Basketball Association, NBA. He unexpectedly led a winning turnaround with the New York Knicks in 2012, which generated a global craze known as Linsanity. This video shares 10 things you need to know about this American basketball player. Subscribe to this channel for this and more. 1. According to a 2015 ranking of the world's highest paid athletes earnings by Forbes, Lin earned a total of $18.9 million. Lin had his biggest year financially thanks to a three-year, $25 million deal he signed in 2012 with the Houston Rockets, who traded him to the Los Angeles Lakers in July 2014. The last year of the contract paid $14.9 million during the 2014-15 season compared to $5.2 million in the prior year of the deal. 2. According to Celebrity Net Worth, Lin has a net worth of $16 million. 3. Lin created an international craze known as Linsanity, increasing television ratings and merchandise sales in New York while his jersey became the league's bestseller, LA Times reported. 4. Lin left tens of millions of dollars by not accepting the endorsement opportunities he was offered during the height of the Linsanity era in New York, LA Times reported. "We've turned away almost everything, just because I do think my purpose is to play basketball, play well, and play for the glory of God," Lin told LA Times. "The stuff off the court is great and it's fun, but it's definitely secondary to my primary job." He has endorsed the following brands: Volvo, Nike, Steiner Sports and Adidas. 5. Lin is an evangelical Protestant, and was a leader in Harvard's Asian American Christian Fellowship during his time there. Lin would like his legacy to be someone who lived for God and was faithful despite facing a series of challenges throughout his life and basketball career. "My legacy with the world would be, I would want them to know that I lived for God, I was faithful in my life," he told David Meltzer of Sports One Marketing. "I wasn't perfect, but I always did my best and I tried to fix and right my wrongs and just do things the right way." He hopes to become a pastor who can head up non-profit organizations, either home or abroad. 6. Lin's parents are both 5 feet 6 inches, 1.68 meters, tall. His maternal grandmother's family was tall, and her father was over 6 feet 0 inches, 1.83 meters. Lin has an older brother, Josh, and a younger brother, Joseph. Lin's father taught his sons to play basketball at the local YMCA. Lin's mother helped form a national junior basketball program in Palo Alto where Lin played. She worked with coaches to ensure his playing did not affect academics. She was criticized by her friends for letting Lin play so much basketball, but let him play the game he enjoyed, Wikipedia reported. 7. According to Wikipedia, Lin is the first American Chinese or Taiwanese descent to play in the NBA, and one of the few Asian Americans to play in the league overall. 8. Lin is a major fan of the video game Dota 2, having played the first game in the series, Defense of the Ancients, since his sophomore year of high school. He appeared in Free to Play, the 2014 documentary centered on the game, in which he described Dota 2 as a way of life that helped him better connect with his family and friends, Wikipedia reported. 9. According to a video posted in 2012 by Fuse, Lin says for his music picks his playlist features Christian rapper Lecrae and worship band Hillsong United. According to a 2014 article by Billboard, the song Cornerstone by Hillsong features on his playlist. It reminds him that God is bigger than the results of the game. 10. Lin's diet consists of healthy carbs, proteins, veggies and fruits. While answering some questions in Q&A site Quora, he responded, "For carbs I like to eat pasta, couscous, and rice. All the meats I eat have to be lean and healthy like fish, chicken, and steak. Every once in a while I'll treat myself to a very unhealthy meal which usually consists of going to multiple fast food places in one night. My biggest no-nos are fried food, candy, and soda. I'm a big snacker, so it's hard to give up my normal snacking habits. If I could pick, I would always drink soda, eat gummy candies and devour huge bags of chips. My snacking habits have been changed to yogurt, trail mix, granola and veggie platters. It's the worst. Thank you for watching.